My name is Jaycee Clarkson, and I am a general studies student focusing on science. So one of the biggest opportunities I've had at Douglas College is becoming involved as a student assistant with the Institute of Urban Ecology. I work for the UNIBUG project, which is a community engagement project that looks at sustainable gardening and beneficial insects in the urban garden. So for the UNIBUG project, I do a lot of volunteer management, so scheduling orientations, giving workshops, giving orientations. There's also the research part of it, so we've been researching pollinators lately. One of the issues that I'm really interested in is sustainable food systems and local agriculture. Sustainable food systems, it really gets at growing food locally and being able to sustain our population in the province and in the country on food that we grow here and not relying on imported food to feed ourselves. And so I've really been involved with the local farmers market, been a volunteer there for quite a few years, and also just growing food myself in my backyard. I've started about 3 years ago, and now I have raised beds and I'm growing more every year. My academic plan is to transfer to UBC into the Global Resource Systems Program, which is a Bachelor of Science. I see myself working with people in the future and educating them about agriculture. I think it'd be really neat to get agriculture incorporated into the elementary school systems and teach kids from a really young age where their food comes from. Thank you.